Come make gingerbread snowmen with us.
First, add 1 cup of butter.
1¾ cup of sugar.
And then cream them in a dish.
Done.
A half cup of water.
Flour.
The rest of the ingredients. Add to another bowl.
Mix. This is what you should look like.
Put it in the fridge and then roll it till thin.
Cut with cookie cutters.
Place them on a tray and put them in the oven for 8 to 10 minutes. Make the icing. The final result, we definitely had no fails.
Yeah, totally.